What we're looking to do is to find out how much bend there is in an oar when it's got a bit of weight on it. And it's not as much as you think. So here we've demonstrated with four different types of oars. We've sat them on a across a box here just so that they're stable. We'll just sit them on a box like so. And then we put a weight on the blade. And all we've done is when it's sitting on there, is put a weight, one of these weights, we chose a 12 kilo kettlebell and put that on the end of the oar so you can see how much they flex. As you can see, when you take a catch, you don't need a lot of weight on that to get a good bend in the oar. And that bend in the oar holds that energy and right the way through to the finish. And the critical step when you're rowing is to get the blade in, get it well connected, and get a bend in the oar straight away. That's important. Then keep the bend in the oar right the way through to the finish, and then as you take the blade out, the oar's going to unbend essentially on that last little bit of the stroke. So that way you end up with the power application right from the catch, smoothly right the way through to the finish. So a bend in the oar, it's necessary in order to row well, and you'll find, as you can see from this little demonstration, that different oars have different levels of bend in them. Generally an oar that's a stiffer oar is going to be harder to row with, and it's likely to end up having more potential for causing injury because it's less forgiving. An oar that's got more flex in it, like this one, it's more forgiving on the body, and it allows you to keep that power on very smoothly through the whole strike, whereas a very stiff oar is not going to give you the same level of smoothness.
Yeah,
a 12 kilo weight.
Croker arrow.
Fairly
for
stiff.
For a heavyweight man.
Heavyweight man.
Probably medium stiff.
Fairly stiff, medium stiff oar.
Yeah, probably. Croker arrow, lightweight women's oar, soft. So WinTech RDS, skinny shaft, soft flexion. Random concept.
Unknown concept.
What?
Unknown concept.
This is my old set of unknown type concept oars, regular shaft diameter.
So we found when we reviewed the footage that the Croker arrow mediums used by the heavyweight man were the stiffest with the 12 kilo weight. But this was only by a very small margin. The Croker arrow softs were maybe a centimetre more at the end, and then followed by the WinTech RDF softs, which were basically identical to the Croker arrow softs, and then finally a pair of Concept 2 oars with a regular shaft. But the difference between the stiffest and the least stiff was probably about 1 or 2 centimetres. See here the difference between the arrows medium and the arrows soft. It's very little, and so it doesn't really make an awful lot of difference with the 12 kilo weight. It'd be interesting to put a heavier weight on and see what happens.
So, interesting exercise to see how much an oar actually bends, and it doesn't take a lot of weight on the end of the oar to put a good bend in it, let alone if you've got, we've only done it with 12 kilos here, if you imagine how much you can actually pull in weight and how much that's going to translate through, you can get a significant bend in an oar. And different oars bend different amounts. So just keep it in mind.